Hey guys, how's it going? Well, I made it to the dentist and I survived. Haven't had any sleep yet, but I survived. So I thought it was just going in for a X-ray and cleaning, and the actual tooth pulling like a couple days or next week or something. No. Pulled it today. Surprisingly, I'm a little bit swollen, but not real bad. You can see that or not. But yeah, I'm swollen just a little bit. So I gotta figure out what I'm gonna eat later tonight that's gonna be soft. I guess for like next day or so, I've gotta eat soft foods. So I gotta figure out what I can eat. I have no idea. Only thing I can think of soft food right now is like mashed potatoes, but we don't have any right now. So my other thought is maybe deviled eggs, something, I don't know. The only other thing I think is, I would look it online, it was like pudding and jello and stuff like that, and I don't really want sweet stuff right now. So, if anybody has any suggestions of something you can eat after having a tooth pulled, let me know. I'm all ears. I'm hungry right now. And I have no idea what I want to eat. So, but I actually had a good experience. I think why I've never really liked going, I always have a fear of going to doctor or dentist, is because my family never took me as a kid. It was never brought up or nothing. Dad always went, but they never mentioned me going. So it was never mentioned until I was like 19 or 20. And then I had a dentist that scared the crap out of me. So that's why I have always had a fear of dentist, between not going and then getting one that scared me. But today, I went to the dentist. Oh my god, it was quick and it was easy. The most painful part was afterwards. But they let me have my music on my phone, and I didn't have my music on the whole entire time. They did the X-ray and everything first. I didn't have my music in and all during that part. But then they, my mouth's still numb. They, when they got ready to do the actual procedure, I put my headphones in. They had it done, everything done, by the time I got through two songs. 2 5-minute songs. Like, wow. I was shocked. So, it was kind of funny though. The numbing stuff made my nose even all numb through here. Like, I was touching, I was like, is it still there? I usually do that same sort of thing when I've had too much to drink. My nose turns numb. That's what it felt like. So, anywho. I'm going to scoot. If anybody has any suggestions of what I could possibly eat that's going to be soft, let me know. I'm all ears. I'm hungry. So, I'll catch y'all later. Bye-bye.